Welcome, guys. Welcome to the crib. Please follow us inside for a tour of Poteat building. Hello? Yes? No, I can't talk right now. We're doing an MTV video. All right, I'll call you. Please, come in. Let me show you around. All right, so first thing we're gonna show you is the closet. For every freshman, it is essential that you get a little box holder to put all your shoes in, and then bring a lot of hangers because you're gonna run out of space. Then a hamper's needed, towels, bags. Next thing we have up here is the desk and the fridge and microwave that are attached to one another. So most of the work gets done here because we like to work at Furman. We have three drawers, a computer, and we've got some ice and sandwiches in here, frozen, because you know you're not gonna wake up early to go to your 8:30, let's be honest. And then you've got some luxurious drinks in here, so that's a good feature. The next thing we have up here is three drawers, and you can fit pretty much a lot of stuff. And don't worry, it'll come out from under your bed. But I like to purchase extra storage here for bathroom supplies. And we also have the luxurious snacks, each categorized by breakfast, cheese, and dessert. Whose food does this? All right, so if you noticed already, the bed is super high. I'm 5'3". I can't get up there. So to demonstrate how to get in your bed, you buy an ottoman and you go just like that. That freshman should all buy is a fan. If you cannot stand the heat, most likely your AC then is broken. So this luxury fan, this tower fan is much needed. But does your fan do this? It turns on, and it moves.
Amelia, what are you watching?
Oh, hey guys. Are we doing the room tour thing now?
Yeah, we're starting the room tour, so get your stuff ready. Come on now.
I'm ready. This is my desk. This is where I do most of my work. This is my backpack. That's what I take to class. Every dorm in Poteat comes with its own sink. So there's plenty of storage space below the sink. This is where we keep our medicine and cleaning supplies. Don't worry about this. This is just our stash of DH cookies. Moving on, there's also plenty of storage inside the mirror. This is where Carolyn keeps her skin and hair care products. I keep mine in one of the drawers inside my desk because there's plenty of room in here as well. If you want to be the most popular kid on your hall, get yourself a nice chair. First week, everyone wanted to sit in this chair. I brought this chair into someone else's room at least 5 times just to sit down and have fun. Extra seating makes you popular.
It's good for you.
If you're super broke or if there's no space where you want to put a bulky piece of furniture, don't get an ottoman. Get a nice little step stool from Walmart. It works just as well. Something else to mention, the closets don't come with curtains. If you want any sort of privacy, just buy your own. They aren't that expensive. Some of them attached to the little hooks up here, but ours were super wide, so we had to get tension rods to hang them up.